I'll be right back. This is rough, man. I don't want to even think about this game anymore. Just want to get it over with. I had the right idea. Gotta make sure you have all those lives. Gotta be like, dude, you gotta be like fucking pixel perfect in this game. That's one problem with it. The enemies don't have to be on you, but you have to be on them. Perfect. Really? Fucking troll-ass platform. I just want to crash it here. I don't want to go any further. To see how long this lasts. So that was quite a while. About a minute. Thank you. No, I enjoy this game. I mean, how should I put it? I mean, it's just that, like, you can die so easily, and that's what annoys, that's why I'm annoyed right now, is the enemies, you can, like, hit them with your, literally hit them with your lightsaber, and it just does not register sometimes. But the enemies can touch you from far ways, and just fucking kill you. That's what's bothering me. It's getting on my nerves. See? Come on now. Game, give me a break. You gotta get right up on this guy and hit him. Yeah, it is, and the thing that I hate about it is it's just for the enemies. It's just for you to hit the enemies. It's so difficult. If it was like fair, you know, wouldn't be annoyed. But whatever, it is what it is, I guess. If I can get to the ice stage with 3 lives and take that death right there by the spike, I'll be okay. That was close. See what I mean? See that? And that's how it is with the enemies. You gotta get right up on the enemies. That's the only gripe I have with this game. See, I clearly hit him with the tip of my lightsaber. Well, that maybe it sometimes it registers and sometimes it doesn't, then. Which is even worse. Thank you. Yeah, let's just say that. That's a good way to put it, Cloud. Something. If I would have known that, I would have just let them disappear. This is gonna make it really tough for me now. Thank you. Yep. Hopefully this stage will give me a break. I need one, cause... one life left. I need to take that death right at the spike. So weird, why would there be fire on the ground? Hate this guy, man. He was so easy the first time I fought him. Gosh. Yeah, I don't know about this this one either, dude. No, Swamp Planet. Oh no, this is the one with a lot of trees and shit on it. I remember this from the movie. Oh my god, you see what I'm talking about? It didn't even touch me, dude. Makes no sense. That was good. Wow. Should be able to make it through this now easy. Shit. This guy. Prick. Hate that fucker. Thank you. Yeah, that is pretty cool. Okay, I mean, I should be good from here. I'm gonna go ahead and take a death. She gave me 99 force, nice. Alright, I'm just gonna keep moving on here then. Fuck off, bitch. Asshole. Cloud's favorite force power is... Did that hit me? No, it didn't. Cloud's favorite force power is Omni-Slash. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to Chewbacca. Here we go. Thanks, Fubar. Welcome back, man. Does Han say anything? Nah. Wow. This is not easy. Ay ay ay. Counterattack. Here we go. I'm gonna need a lot of luck. and then one life. What the fuck was that? So much shit, man. Expect that to work. I guess I was out of force power before. This is intense. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so intense. Come on, one more to go. I think that's it. The game just automatically took over. Dude, that was... Oh my god. Thanks, Fubar. Thanks, Cloud. Oh, guys, you have to play that ship battle at least once. That was so... That was so damn intense. My heart was racing the whole time. Ugh. That's cool. I think so. I was playing like it was, that's for damn sure. This is a cool ending. This is a better ending than the other one, I would say. Han's got a freaking medal. He didn't do shit for me the whole game. Thanks for being here, guys. I really appreciate you watching. That was intense in the end. Oh my god. Oh yeah, no, in the movie, but in this one, he did nothing. Taking a breather, man. Scorpion Vader. Stupid looking scorpion. 1987. That was a damn good looking game for 87. Yeah, ugh. I did work for it. Worked my ass off. I had to take a break every couple times, but yeah, I got through. Appreciate you being here, though, Cloud. Fubar, everyone else lurking and all that. Thank you very much. I don't know what I want to do now. Maybe just end the stream. I was thinking about maybe playing some Heroes of the Storm, but I don't know. I don't know if my viewers would be into that too much. So glad I got this game over with. It was fun, but it had its annoyances. For sure.